Hey everyone, so probably as a lot of you have noticed by now, the home button on the iPhone 7 isn't a real home button. It's not like previous iPhone models with this, it uses more of a haptic feedback. So I know a lot of people don't like the feeling when they press on it. Now if you want to change that, there is something you can do. You can go into settings and then go down to general and then click on home button. Now you have three options here, so different levels of feedback. So right now it's on two. And then if I press here, just press see how it feels. So I'm gonna go back to two. So three is the most intense. Now it's not gonna feel like a home button regardless of which of the three settings you use. But it does definitely provide a difference in the feeling. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Oh, and just to save it, just press done in top right corner. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Hopefully this is helpful. Please subscribe for more in the future, and let me know in the comments if you have any questions.